In year six, we are making pop-up portraits.
We have been learning about the pop art movement and researching the artist Andy Warhol.
Okay.
Pop art was the art of popular culture.
Created including imagery of popular and mass culture, such as advertising, comic book, photography, and other media sources.
You once said, everything is beautiful, pop is everything.
Lights, camera, action!
We then used the computer software Photoshop.
We opened up our photo, used a desaturation tool, changed the levels and contrast, and applied a threshold.
So complicated.
It's very complicated.
We cut up the picture and added some color.
Ta-da!
Digital pop art portrait.
We use new technologies and old printing techniques, the same as Andy Warhol.
So you get your partner here to hold it for you, and then you put paint. You get a squeegee. Okay. And your theme will look like this. Something like this. Yeah, something like this.
My screen print art portrait.